What's going on, Sauce Tapdos? Welcome back to ARKHAM Knight. Stop scanning the boot. He won't scan anymore now. Okay, so that's what I needed to do. Now we're in the 1960s bath suit.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those plugs in place, Sergeant.
Should I get something for my character? Cause I haven't got anything for him. You know, I got ballistic armor.
No, sir. Off of him dead.
He got a drone.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. Get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the ARKHAM Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
Alfred, the ARKHAM Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
Batman.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
For the shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knights has kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. Better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us. So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of beer gas. Scarecrow would stop the explosion. Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says. Yeah, he is. Bad news. Our intel on Batman's already out of date. What do you mean?
I mean, Batman's got a new suit, and it looks badass.
He's upgraded.
When this looks badass, does it? It's cotton. Well, nothing but cotton. I was waiting for female to take down and appear. Cause I'm Batman.
Glad you're putting up a fight, Batman. I expected nothing less.
Yes, I am Batman. I got 2 points now, haven't I? Yeah. See what we get for the car. Afterburner L2.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
God dang it. Finally, gliding over. Hi, Joker.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Nigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman
I usually rewatched the Killing Joke as well. I usually watched it.
You confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know.
It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me. I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
I would say the Riddler would be, Oh man, Bat. I knew he was going to appear in this island, because I remember the first time. Okay, my heart went all shit scared then, but I didn't. So the rest of my body's like, I remember it, but my heart got to my heart, but it didn't get to the rest of me. I didn't go, ah! Weird. Man, Bat. Oh, then in this, the scientist is actually a good guy and he didn't want to become Man-Bat. But in the animated series that I watched, the Batman, because, you know, I know about Man-Bat before he was on this game anyway. I know a lot about the films, because before they were in the games and stuff from the cartoons I watched. Hello.
You won't be walking out of here. I'll smash your bones to pieces.
Light her up.
Catwoman, tell me why.
I don't know anything. I swear. I just tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Nygma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of those trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
And I just murdered you. Sometimes you gotta think Batman actually does kill a person. I mean, I remember when Batman first started off, he used guns and swords. Like when he originally was a character. That's how Bob Kane originally created him. Bob Kane's the creator of Batman.
Batman? That had better be you. And you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
Alright guys, be back in a few seconds. Just need to stop this recording, start a new one, and put them together in one long video like I did last time. Yeah. All right, let's carry on.
Don't feel left out.
What a pair you made. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
We are Batman and Catwoman.
It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key.
Oh, yeah.
Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be. Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy.
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
The incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped. Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Control, the militia tank spotted. Isn't this way? Oh, way.
They're watching us right now. Bring it on, I say. You're crazy, and I wouldn't do that to us. I'm serious, man. Think about it. If Ace had blown at full capacity, there'd be no hiding from the gas.
I have no idea where was my next PCPD.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot. Sergeant!
I should get back to the car. It's under attack.
Bomber drones online and ready to engage.
Tandem charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Alpha target flanked!
To get back in the car. It's under attack.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ditch these guys. This is what I did last time I played this game. Just ditch them.
The Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there.
Advises you, this Arkham Knight. What did you do, hero, to enkindle such hatred?
They're like, they just spawn back. Guess I can't ditch these guys in.
Armor still holding.
Okay. lot of you guys. Then and then that Batman. Finally. Okay, so it's telling me to go all the way back, yeah, and these guys are still, yeah. So I cleared the island of some tanks. That's important, I guess. Some form or another. Let me go on. He wants me to go right. Because I gotta continue scanning the area, don't I?
Vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. I should get back to the car. It's under attack.
Got him!
Really?
I need to get back in the car. It's under attack.
Rattler down!
because you killed the rat one. Yeah, yeah, slow motion kill. Whoa. Frame rate drop.
Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. I can't leave here until I figure out a way of tracking Oracle. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height.
Right guys, I have to leave that episode in. I don't forget to ask the like button, subscribe, join over today. This is the second time left on the cliffhanger, but I'll see you guys next time. Anyway, peace.